And we got the 17th hole at Tamarina, a nice little park tree. Again, mountains in the background, a bit of water in front and left. Not the hottest hole in the world, but it's, you know, it's tricky enough. And it's such a lovely location with these big old trees and the plantation. Definitely the best condition I've seen this course in a long time. They have sorted out some of the issues I had with the greens, and the greens have been absolutely perfect, perfect roll all day. Lovely setting, hard to beat.